There was two to three contentious calls that were clearly free kicks, but let's not go there. Let's not say for me. It was a fantastic
No. We'll say.
Ambles to Sloan. 1:30 on the clock now. Keys running the wrong way. Running into Petty. Running into walls everywhere. Again, Lever dropped it, still vulnerable. Didn't panic, although not a great handball for Petty. And Keys, well, he restrained him.
But Melbourne fans at home will be screaming still about that deliberate out-of-bounds non-call. And for me, it was deliberate, completely deliberate, and it should have been called that from the umps, but...
Almost, Spargo, Murray, he goes towards the line.